Under absolutely perfect weather conditions, we are about to check in on the running of the women's 15-kilometer biathlon event in Les Saisies. I'm Al Trowick, along with our biathlon expert, Lyle Nelson. And Lyle, biathlon is?
Biathlon combines two completely opposite sports, cross-country skiing and rifle marksmanship.
The rest of the world is watching this event in its entirety. We're about to give you a little taste of it, and the pictures we're seeing are pictures we have no control over. It could be interesting. The first of those live pictures includes Petra Noskova of Czechoslovakia, who has just emerged from the shooting range. The women over this 15-kilometer course today will reach that shooting range four times, and mixed in will be prone shooting positions and standing shooting positions, and hopefully a lot of accuracy. There are 68 competitors in this event today, and they're leaving the starting gate one at a time as this event continues under perfect conditions.
Al, the 15-kilometer race is usually considered the shooter's race. Each mistake, a missed target on the shooting range, is a one-minute penalty.
As we scan the scene at Les Saisies, it's sometimes a difficult sport to focus on. There's a lot happening. Making her way into the shooting range for the second time is Signe Trosten of Norway. First time through, she missed one target, and that adds 1 minute to your total time. As you approach the shooting range here in Les Saisies, there's an uphill, so your heart is pumping a little bit extra. What she's going through now is a calming, cooling down process. The standing position is all the more difficult to shoot from as opposed to laying on the ground, and she's shooting at five targets that are 50 meters away and 4 inches across. Let's see how she does.
Al is such a great confidence builder to hit that first target.
Missed on the second.
Yep, that'll cost her a minute.
She has five bullets to hit the five targets. So that's two misses now and two trips to the range for Signe Trosten of Norway. Earlier at the start, we watched American Patrice Anderson get her day started. Patrice is 31 years old from Cloquet, Minnesota. In the last two world championships in 90 and 91, Patrice had a top 20 finish. There's a lot of optimism for what she may or may not be able to do.
She could still do it. She's been injured in the early part of the year. She's coming back very strong. She has a lot of confidence.
A lot of the biathletes have some sort of a connection to the military. Either they served or a relative served. Joni Smith from Rochester, Beth Coates also here, the Americans with four competitors as the Les Saisies biathlon competition continues here. That'll do it for Lyle Nelson. I'm Al Trowick. We'll send you back now to Harry Smith.
All right, thanks very much.